We start the movement by pushing with your back leg and releasing the front leg. The most important part here is that you want to continue that push with the back leg all the way until the foot leaves the ground. The back leg pushes and the front leg pulls.